warm welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal up against Crystal Palace.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Granit Xhaka plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the main striker here is Edward Nketiah. Well, this is the team Crystal Palace have picked.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And the match is underway. And they know they need to stop him. In position here to protect the ball. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Real chance, and a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and then he almost mishits this, to be honest. You just wonder if that deceived the keeper and caught him off guard. Either way, they all count the same.
Arsenal restart the game then, and they have work to do as they try to wipe out that last goal. Well, beaten easily here. Chance to cross. Nketiah. It's still there for him. Textbook defending inside the box. Schlupp, Wilfried Zaha, moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Lokonga, it's with Ødegaard. Martin Ødegaard. Lovely ball over the top. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, how tight was this? It ends up in the back of the net, but that was close to being put over the bar. Lucky or brilliant, I'm not sure.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Wilfried Zaha. Difficult to stop him. But nothing comes of it. Breaking at pace. And it's a quality pass. Nketiah. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And now they have the ball back. Martin Ødegaard. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Nketiah. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Jean-Philippe Mateta. On to Mateta. Jeffrey Schrupp. Could be threatening. Ayew. Corner awarded. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. Nketiah. Well, it's one pass after another. Just couldn't capitalize there. Mitchell. Kouyaté. Zaha. Decent position. It's with Ødegaard. Effective looking pass. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Pulls it back. Can he find the angle? Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Zaha. Perfect challenge. Saka. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Granit Xhaka. Ayew. And a fine tackle. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Ayew. And teammates to play it to. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Nuno Tavares. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Cedric. Martin Ødegaard. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. It's with Ødegaard. Nketiah. No, high quality defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? Kouyaté. Zaha. He cuts it back. Opportunity. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Lokonga. Nketiah. Went in strongly to win the ball. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Albert Sambi Lokonga. It's with Ødegaard. What can they do from here? Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Saka. Tremendously strong in the tackle. But strong play here on the shielding front. Gallagher. Ayew. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Jean-Philippe Mateta. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Martin Ødegaard.
Albert Sambi Lokonga.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Playing it in. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And players waiting in the centre. The cut back. Will they get themselves level here? Pivotal moment defensively. The first half here comes to an end. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Stuart.
Yeah, he's just not found his form today. He doesn't look quite right. Unless he can impose himself on this game and start threatening the keeper, they're going to lose this one.
the match is underway. Real chance. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Into the second half then, it's Palace with the advantage, but certainly no room for complacency. Wilfried Zaha. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Bukayo Saka. Here's Cedric. Delightful pass. Well, clattered away. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Intercepting it intelligently. Wilfried Zaha. Onto Mateta. Shielding the ball superbly. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Bukayo Saka. Albert Sambi Lokonga. And he read it superbly. Klein. Conor Gallagher. Kouyaté. On to Mateta. Encouraging move from Crystal Palace. Well read to put an end to that attack. Ayew. Textbook defending inside the box. Bukayo Saka. He's using his strength to good effect. Well-timed tackle. Kouyaté. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Just wanted to get it out of there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Gallagher. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And a timely intervention. Nketiah. The Gunners have lost the ball. Schlupp. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Fruitful looking attack. And now Zaha. Excellent defending. Ayew. Zaha. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Time for a change then.
Coming off the pitch, number 30, Andy Nketiah, to be replaced by number 9, Alex Lacazette.
So the corner played into the box. Well, he'd love to have that delivery back. Granit Xhaka. Now Lacazette. Well, possibilities inside the box. Lacazette here. Plays it back. And it's gone in! Beyond the goalkeeper. Arsenal level.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Wilfried Zaha. Kouyaté. On to Mateta. Good-looking ball. Precise ball movement. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Martin Ødegaard. Lacazette. Could play it in. Lacazette. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Xhaka. Arsenal have given it away. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Gallagher. Jean-Philippe Mateta. It's opening up for them. Teammates in support. Are they going to forge ahead? Save, but still a chance. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Kouyaté now. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Going well. Minutes left for play.
Well, just listen to these Arsenal fans. They're certainly driving their team forward here.
They're getting the ball forward. Credit to them for winning back possession. Wilfried Zaha. Jean-Philippe Mateta. A potential danger. Now with Mateta, Arsenal have possession again. Martin Ødegaard. Albert Sambi Lokonga. It's with Ødegaard. Oh, he's given it away. Kouyaté. Schlupf. And he's taken it away. Could be a chance to break here.
Well, Arsenal certainly haven't been at their best, but they might just get one more big chance to level here. Their fans certainly think so.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Substitution for Arsenal.
And they're making a change.
Number 34, Granit Xhaka. To be replaced by number 25, Mohamed Elneny.
Well, nearing the end of the game, and Arsenal with work to do, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
Well, trying to move it from one flank to another. Didn't happen, though. Cedric. Ball played nicely. And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. Chance to even things up here. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, here it is again. Great composure to send the keeper the wrong way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent penalty.
Level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Wilfried Zaha. Kouyaté now. Can they grab the lead late on? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Well, Arsenal haven't been at their best, but just listen to these fans. They believe a winner's coming here.
Martin Ødegaard. And Lacazette. Top class defending. Anderson. Mitchell. Jeffrey Schlupp. Onto Mateta, Conor Gallagher. Now with Mateta. Shielding the ball superbly. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Bukayo Saka. Lokonga. And with the teams locked together, Arsenal chasing and chasing that winner. Lacazette here. Keeper's ball every day of the week. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Good tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Cedric. It's with Ødegaard. And that is that. The 90 minutes have come and gone. Neither side holds the advantage. Cuts it back. Opportunity. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Plays it back. And it's gone in. Beyond the goalkeeper. Arsenal level. Teammate in support. Are they going to forge ahead? And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Well, he keeps going. Went in strongly, decisively.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Strong play here on the shielding front. Ayew. Now Christian Benteke. Kouyaté. Using his physical strength to shield it. Lacazette. Elneny with it. An awful lot of green space to run into. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. But just like that, possession changes hands. Wilfried Zaha. Now Christian Benteke has the strength to hang on. Must be! And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Playing it in. Well, capable of better. It did look on for them, but not to be. And promising stuff from Arsenal. And he might be through here. And there is the golden goal, one that glitters for them and secures their victory.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.